Hi, welcome back to Drawing and Painting. In our previous class, you were introduced to the concept of op art. And as you know, that is short for optical art. Now, in today's class, we will be starting our own type of op art. And I would like to show you an example. Here's one of them. And here's the drawing that we will be doing today. Let me show you how to do it in our demonstration. Let's get started.